I hook to the back. Check if that's right.
Mega.
Because that will stop it from falling forward.
Yeah, good man.
I'm gonna get a stand for the phone, like that.
I'm big on social media, as in, like, I quite like doing it.
Yeah.
So we should make this place, like, really good.
Have you ever seen Coach Tucker videos? And you know, I see it, like, there's guys who's like, we're here in a blah 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 gym, we are looking for safety for our training partners, and it's in the background, so I'm like, ah! And they put you in the head, like, that's what we should be doing. Because,
yeah,
like, I love it when you go to Bath. Sadly, it's like quite, street going post is like training, nothing funny, you know. All the fun stuff coming from us coming in, like, you know, I've got the hat in the, I've got a photo of the Mexican hat.
Yeah.
All the one when I'm like with the super, like Superman coming to the training. He don't give up things like this.
What do you mean the timer?
The coming, and it's, I ordered it, he arrived broken, so I sent it back, and they said, yeah, we sent it back. I checked it. Tracking out? No, you're not.
Oh, no.
The issue is, I don't know if I didn't order, if I order the timer which is too big.
Yes.
It's like 60 something centimeters.
Yeah.
Doesn't really matter. It's 2.5. I need to put it on the wall. But that's the idea, but it's like 2.5 kilograms.
Can we go there?
I think what we're gonna do is, because this is still gonna be changing, so with the office as this, I reckon the desk will move that way,
yeah,
and then we'll have a standard wall.
Yeah.
So I will be only able to walk to the office from the mats.
Yeah.
So that will stop people from coming there. And then the timer will be on the wall by the desk. So I would say the desk will be to here.
Yeah.
And there will be a little standard wall here, so literally the clock will be here, or stuck in the desk. Because there's another thing which needs to be done is Where your crocs are,
yeah.
And like a pink water bottle. Because clearly, someone doesn't like water bottles on the mat.
No.
So they don't need to be on the mat. And then, and the shoe rack as well, so. Mm-hmm. And some sliders in the toilet. Finally, when we finish, this is, it might indicate that today that they're coming back later in the evening, painting the floor there,
yeah,
with this unmisted.
Yes,
you need to get more from,
yeah,
it,
yeah,
and then make a nice surface, because,
yeah,
24 hours to dry out and it stinks.
Yeah.
You don't want to put the kids out here.
No. Well, Kimball should come next week.
Cool.
Probably on Thursday.
Yeah, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set up the WhatsApp group.
Yeah,
which I don't know. I just add everyone there,
yeah,
so we know what's happening. Oh. I see you warm up more than I do. My warm up is first round.
How old are you?
30.
Exactly.
Four.
I'm 10 years older than you.
It's not that bad.
I'm the oldest, yeah. That's
a, do you my age? You're the same year? Yeah, 34 this year.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm
34 in July.
I'm 45 this year. Old
comes. I mean, you know, you could be like my mother, she's been 18 for 47 years. And she hates when you tell her she's 65.
My old man convinced me he was 21 for 16 years in my life. And actually, on my 16, I bought the car to 21.
Oh no, you know what, if I'm buying cars to people, I go extremely high. So like, I bought a car, she was what, 40? I bought a car at 85. And she asked me, why did I bought a car at 35? I said, well, that's so clean for the next 45 years. Put my iPhone on, what's the timer? What do you want to do, 6 minutes round?
Yeah.
Interval timer. Whenever you're ready. Whenever you're ready, let me know. Just press it. It goes with too fast. I'm the email message. Okay.
That's a good one.
Thank you.
Just cheers.
It's quite disconcerting when you close your eyes like that.
Sorry.
No, it's good.
I keep my eyes open. I just see stuff which I just close my mind on.
Yeah.
I close my eyes. I just go where I feel I'm switched on.
Yeah. Open mouth, Gracie Bohart, go Gillingham.
Thank you.
Chez, you're on Instagram?
Yes.
What's your name?
CBGZZGIKBJJ.
There you go. Right, you're 155, let's go. Cardio is king.
No, I got myself a thing at first.
Get on.
Okay, go.
You've got some savage puppies.
Have I?
Yeah, big time.
Oh, I got.
How do you chop the head? Should I move over? Can you catch it in? Can you catch it in?
This one?
Yeah, so you can still go from behind the head.
Yeah.
And then hit. So the other one, so if you go behind,
yeah.
Tape out and put it in. So you hit the grip,
yeah.
And then let the head slide out.
and then this will be easier to finish. And so when we went around, you were there, put the hand across, he's in control.
Okay, inside of his.
So if you go, yeah. When he's on there,
yeah.
Just go grab your own wrist on the other side.
Yeah.
Put that one.
Go to the side.
No, go towards me. Hands. Slide down, because both hands are touching.
Just don't mess with my left arm.
Oh, was it?
No, no, I don't mess with it. If I don't mess with it, I'm just going to go. That's good, mate. Come on.
Indeed. When you're trying to get rid of the hook,
yeah.
Control it. push his knee down. Because his knee was stopping him from loading. But if you push it down, it will pop. And as well, when you had the arm extended,
yeah,
you create a little space. If you slide your left arm underneath the
elbow. So if I'm trapped here?
Yeah, slide the other one underneath the elbow and push it up.
Scoop?
So if I've got my arm here,
yeah,
it's extended. So bring this one underneath the elbow and push it up. And then, yeah,
just lift your arm up.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Not always work, but it's a thread, and then I will pull the arm away.
So what I was doing was the wrong thing to do, extend my arm out.
You don't want to extend your arms anyway. I suppose, you know when you were on the bottom, and you were pushing your hand, holding by the wrist?
Yeah.
I much prefer to have my hands closer, so I grab, hit,
okay,
tap it in. Instead of that, if you get extended, it's way more difficult for me to bring it back. If it's here,
yeah,
he has to work for it to extend it. And I'm like, I can...
So it's just control the tricep?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, the arm hit,
yeah,
and that's stopped him from going.
Okay, thank you. Myself in a triangle.
More of a diamond.
Okay. Thank you.
You're right, Paul.
Yeah, mate. It's amazing. I love it, man.
Blouse trousers, but just from my head, from my hand, and from the neck, from the leg. I couldn't look at that.
It's also known as a shit situation to be in. Fucking horrible, man. Anything you do wrong, up here, that's why they always say, arms in, because as many as I like, it's 100% more difficult.
Yeah. I'm just trying to stop him from doing the spine like he did between the last time.
You just want to survive, that's what you're doing. 5 minutes to survive.
It was just an overhead sweep, that's what I've done.
Just over halfway. Basically, my heart thinking will never be beat on cardio.
No.
That's my machine. That is what we call sweep by bear.
I nearly got a sweep.
Very nearly.
Yeah.
I was very happy with that, and then you stopped it, and I was like, no.
Yeah.
No, no.
Well, the time is just finished.
One more?
How many more?
What time are you going to leave?
Two.
Yeah.
I need to go home and get showered, so I need to leave here too.
Another half an hour? Or is that too? Do you have 20 minutes?
Oh, fine.
Four.
Bring your hand to the outside wall.
Sorry?
No, I said, Paul, bring your hand up to the outside, put it under the other one, put it underneath his back, try to go there. There will be no triangle from there. And now start circulating towards the hand. So your head towards the hand. So your back comes towards me. So you're gonna square up. No, the other way around. Other way around? Hand behind, walk away.
Yeah.
Your head towards your head.
Okay.
And then you can put your forearm, start lifting him up and stack him. So that hand go behind, grab the trousers for the belt, lift him up, stack him.
Okay.
And then go that way, away from the hand which is going behind.
So go towards his feet?
Yeah. Okay. So when you hit him, you want to go here.
Yeah.
Away. And eventually your head will pop. You go and hand them like this.
Check.
Shoulder.
Check.
Wrap.
Check.
Pull on the neck. Check. Shoulder. Shoot. You need to shoot off them.
As soon as you get the head up, then go inside of my ear.
It goes behind his head.
Yeah.
Grab your own feet inside and go up, down to the neck.
Yeah.
And literally lift the elbow up. And this is easy to show. Other thing is, you know when he's got a grip here,
yeah,
muscle or anything, you're pushing the arm away,
yeah,
wasting your energy, it's a simple way to do it.
Yeah.
So, keep throwing it back, go for the cross collar, and for me, you know, this is, so I'll just stop this one,
yeah,
and put my hand in there.
Yeah. Okay.
I can be here.
Yeah.
You will not charge me with my
hand. So you just put your hand in there?
Yeah.
Inside my arm?
Yeah, inside. Well, I just throw my forehead,
yeah,
and I'm blocking your arm from going. So, like I said, you go here. Okay,
yeah,
you can put the other one, that doesn't matter to me.
Yeah.
But I need to make sure that I know,
yeah,
it's here. Because,
yeah,
if I got here,
yeah,
shake it
there. Yeah.
So that's a simple little thing, like,
yeah,
you know, when you're teaching kids the pen,
yeah,
it's the same. If you place your head on forearm, there's no squeezing your neck.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Yeah, thank you.
Calf slicer. Straight leg up.
Yeah.
Good. I wasn't so technically you should be lower down than Achilles.
Yeah.
And go with Achilles.
Yeah.
It's more painful. But he's not gonna go there.
I've already got one back.
too fast. Well done.
Gymnastics.
So what's the point of the game? Obviously, you do quite a lot of grab the game.
Controlling the head, yeah.
It's just controlling the stage, maybe.
Controlling the back end, controlling your opponent. Mm-hmm. And then, look, you haven't got that.
Yeah.
So he's.
Yeah.
Or his ribs.
Yeah.
At the moment, massive down feet, so.
But also, at our level, like, in experience, somebody starts. If he starts messing with your key, simply say you've got your forearm in his neck,
yeah.
Which is quite uncomfortable for him, but he starts messing with your key, you're thinking, well, we're thinking shit. What's coming now? So you know, it's also a distraction.
So it's a head fight.
It's all a head fight, mate.
Yeah.
Like you said at the beginning, it's a game of chess.
Yeah.
But physical chess.
What can I say?
I like it because it gives you more control.
Yeah. Also, you do the one with the bicep as well. Like, you hook it around there.
Yeah. To grab onto it. Is that to just to control the arm?
Well, I've had it before where someone's done it to me and it makes your bicep go dead.
So, don't do it like this. Go over the leg, on top, go behind, right behind your back and pull it back.
Down.
As in behind the back?
Yeah, behind the back. Oh. And
so you go behind the back?
Yeah, and pull that under. Okay. And then you like a T-Rex on one side.
Yeah.
Keep your base
right.
Yeah, your knees right. Don't let me do your own stuff.
Thank you.
We go back to the
room. Yeah, just go.
Learn how to be comfortable being uncomfortable. That's Jujitsu for you.
Oh, no. It's just, there's a lot of stuff that I'm learning right when it's rolling.
Take your right hand, put on his elbow, and push it away.
Sorry?
You're talking about that one and that too.
Yeah.
You want to join these things together, it's just the one way. So when you go for the knee shield,
yeah,
your way to stop you from doing this is grab the ball, the knee which is on the top,
yeah,
squeeze both knees together,
yeah,
and then you need what you need to make sure the knee which is on the top go a little bit further so it's blocking the bottom left to come back.
Okay.
So it's like he's here,
yeah,
and got this knee there. What I want this knee to go there.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
And then that way. This way.
Yeah.
I can go that way, or I can go this way, because that bottle is going off that way, and I will go.
Yeah.
I can use one from the book. Other thing is, you need to use your feet more.
Yeah.
Genuinely,
yeah.
This will be a massive advantage for you, as you said that you've got one leg. Go on top, go on your knees. So look, come here, go up. So come here,
yeah.
I don't want this leg, this leg,
yeah,
in the air. I want it top there.
Okay.
So I'm active there.
Yeah.
You know, I can push myself on that leg.
Yeah.
Like if he goes up, that leg will follow.
Okay.
Close it. And I don't have to use this one.
Okay.
I like to bring this one. I like to play from here and bring this one here.
Yeah.
But it's not necessary.
Yeah.
Because when I bring it here, they will squeeze, shake. But I'm here, and I reach it, my knee there, that's fine.
Still good, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
That will work better for you.
So keep the toes on the ground.
And you see how I'm turning sideways?
Yeah.
So if you make a mistake and put this hand there, I go in here.
Yeah.
If I'm flat on my back, this will never work.
Yes.
I always want to stay. Yeah, well, I, from this position, you've got two things you can do. You can be here. So if you might have a chance, put your stamp here.
Yeah.
You can go underneath.
Yeah.
Grab his shin.
Yeah.
Up his hand. And then you would come for a second. We'll go this way.
Yeah.
And then that will let will push.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Stop the arm more. Have the leg more.
Yeah. You must have been strong. That leg must be strong.
Yeah.
And that's what I've seen a couple of times. You get into butterfly, and then you want straight to your back. Go on your knees. White knees. So even here,
yeah.
If you manage to get here,
yeah.
Don't go far on your back.
Okay.
Use advantage.
Yeah.
You can do it from one leg. This way. So come here.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah.
And I only use one leg.
Right, so when I do that, all I'm thinking about is getting into spider guard.
Okay.
So, but I never even thought about. Sorry.
Yeah, it's shooting.
Yeah.
Because you hold it, it's even better if you hold
the
sleeves.
Yeah.
Because where if you're controlling the hands, that's where he goes. So you go up, down, and then so with the hands, you go up, and then now as you kick, you pull them down, and you go on. Going with him.
Nice.
He knows it.
Yeah, I know it. Quite an expert at the
moment. That's the couple of things I just noticed.
Thank you.
And you use the left to your advantage.
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty sure it's because this is an old school when they teach you to, like, when you take back someone's back and say, you end up here, they're trying to slide from the foot. And
yeah.
I'm telling from my toes. See?
Yeah.
And then. Then go on the side.
Yeah.
So, but not often you see people teaching that,
no.
Which is a shame. It's quite an important thing.
Thank you.
Is that right?
Yeah. So if I start escaping your back, start going that way, turn.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then make sure when you get someone's back, hand is go on top, the shoulder, and underneath the other one. You know what's the reason for it? So they can't slide down, they can't go up.
Okay.
So if for example, we're here and we landed there, his escape is going up this way because nothing is stopping him.
Yeah.
Like we landed here, he's got nowhere to go. This is my territory to play.
Yeah.
If otherwise, if we're here, I try to change the grip. If I cannot change the grip, back in where I want to be.
Perfect.
Simple as that. Thank you. Pleasure. Always a pleasure. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Always a pleasure.
That's how we do it at Gracie Bar, Gillingham.